makes me crazy. I dream about our babies. Gazing them days and contagious, you're my baby. YouTube, it's your girl Asia,
and it's your boy BJ.
Back in the building,
back in effect, back like we never left. And family, we appreciate y'all for tuning in and pulling up for another reaction.
Yeah.
I'm excited about this one. We're gonna be jumping into Alien Ant Farm. The title of the song is "Smooth Criminal."
Yeah, smooth criminal.
Now, I know when I brought them up, you didn't know much about them. I know you were like, "Who is Alien Ant Farm?" And I was like, "They're a rock band," so you didn't even know they were rock.
No.
So this might be pretty good.
I have no idea.
But I think that you'll like it, okay. Me personally.
Well, I like Smooth Criminal, so I don't know how they... I'm curious to see how this is about to go. I'll say that. Yeah.
I think you'll like it, though.
All right. So make sure y'all hit the like button, subscribe to the channel. Make sure you've got your post notifications turned on so you don't miss any videos from Asia and BJ. Y'all, let's jump into it.
Hey, let's get into this one. Alien Ant Farm, Smooth Criminal. Let's go, y'all.
Let's get into it.
Different, like it's rock, but he got the same cadence as Michael.
Like,
okay, I'm ready now. Okay, I had to get prepared for that part right there.
How you gonna tell me and not know what we about to what is going on here?
Yeah.
Up underneath this table right now, making me feel like I'm a smooth criminal. Okay, straight up.
I mean, when this first started and he came in with the cadence of Michael Jackson, I was thrown back completely.
Wait, but he's not saying, is he singing the same exact words?
No,
the cadence is different.
Yeah, he's saying something different, but it's the same cadence.
Like, he sounds almost like the similarities, y'all, the music, the sound in his voice. Like, I wouldn't say he sounds like Michael, but he sounds like
the same cadence.
That sound. The sound over the music is like kind of, you know, similar in terms of like how it's supposed to sound with the cadence. That's crazy. Maybe more so that.
Yeah,
I wouldn't say his voice is like Michael Jackson. No.
Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, it's like the same. That's weird. That's crazy. And for it to be a rock song, Smooth Criminal, and it's like the same, but they added like a rock element to it.
Yeah.
It was Sunday, but a black day. I could make a salutation, selling heartbeat to imitation. Are you okay?
In the video.
Yeah, I mean, it's Smooth Criminal. They started leaning. They got the little boy doing like the Michael Jackson dance with the mask on, and now they got Bubbles.
Not to mention that he got this part like right smack dead down the middle of his head.
That too.
Okay, I'm just saying. Sound of a window, then you suck you a crescendo, Annie.
I'm bombing. There's the bloodstains on the carpet. And then you ran into the bedroom. You were swept down. It was your doom.
Yo.
Annie, you okay? You okay? You okay, Annie? You've been hit by, you've been struck by a smooth criminal.
Wow, no, that was up. Oh, you hear the ad libs behind her? That's what you're laughing at? Oh my gosh, hold on. Let me check that out. You've been hit by
a smooth criminal.
Yeah, I enjoyed that.
That was cool. That was really fun too.
And while I was watching, I'm not even sure exactly what I enjoyed the most. I don't know if I enjoyed like the parody that they kind of made behind Smooth Criminal, or if it was like the music element, because like the music sounded really, really good. I never heard Smooth Criminal obviously with any rock elements added into it.
Me neither.
They already have like similar, a little bit of like that rock into the actual original song, but not like this though.
No. I enjoyed this a lot too. I think, I mean, the energy,
it was definitely amplified.
The instrumentation, I like the creativity within, you know, within changing the actual lyrics of the song to kind of fit in the rock element of the Smooth Criminal, like track, if you will. I don't know the sample, or rather, but I mean, it was entertaining to watch. The video was like fire. I thought they did a good job. Like, I was entertained.
Too.
I like the ad libs. They seemed like they were having a good time. Just, you know, even though it was kind of like a, not necessarily like a mockery, but kind of like a mockery. Yeah. It was kind of like,
yeah, it definitely was like a parody because he's walking around hitting the lights and,
oh, no.
And standing in front of like the steam and everything. You know, Michael Jackson did that.
Yeah, then they
in the subway
forward.
Performance.
Then they got the boy in there that's doing all the little dance moves and stuff. Y'all, that was nice. That was nice.
Yeah, obviously, they got permission from Michael Jackson to do it, because obviously it never would have made it to fruition. In regards to that,
no,
but
idea.
Them doing a song "Smooth Criminal" that sounds exactly like they had to get permission.
Okay.
From Michael, and doing like the video too, they would have had to have gotten permission. So yeah, that is kind of weird, because like Michael Jackson, he's not, to me, he doesn't come off as like someone that he would give permission for them to do like a song after his, and do a video with that type of content with the bubbles and things like that.
Yeah.
But it was still lighthearted. Like, it wasn't like,
yeah, I don't,
like a mockery. It wasn't a mockery, or it was more of just like an ode to Michael Jackson.
Yeah. Probably more so. I say mockery. I meant mockery to the music, but it's
not
a mockery.
Say,
it was parody more so than anything, sampled, if you will, but definitely like an ode to Michael Jackson.
Because usually when you're mocking, it's more of a disrespectful undertone.
And it probably would be more,
this was a little lighter, because like you said, you laughing and entertaining. I didn't see, you know.
Yeah.
So it definitely was entertaining. But Alien Ant Farm, what they got going on, y'all? This was completely different, but I love the energy though. I love the energy.
Same here, so. If y'all enjoyed this video, be sure you give us a big thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and BJ. And if ain't nobody told you I love you, we're going to see y'all in the next video, y'all.
Absolutely, man. Family, we appreciate y'all for tuning in. Yeah. Thank y'all so much.
Lost in your body, boy, I'm addicted. Insisting commitment, predicted you're insane.